Definitely Q Max. What's up, ICPJ? Yeah, FaceFalls hosted me last night, so we're running the ship, running the duo queue. I'm not sure if he's playing League again. I know he streamed League yesterday, but I'm not sure if he's back full time. But it's exciting either way. I always like the guy. Asians without A's are sins. What? Looking at their team, probably just Murktreads Banshee's too good this game. Murktreads Banshee's, I don't like Wits. Nice dodge. Murktreads Banshee's, for sure. I think he can yoink those. Murktreads Banshee's, yeah, they're all AP. Gonna go for that, some of my build. Give him a fat leash here. Give him a fat pull. Last thing, I thought the butter on your E's is hard. No butter on your E's, it's hard. Got it. Oh, got it, nice. The butter enabled. I'm gonna stay behind this minion so we don't eat that Q. Nice. We got a deep ward, so I think we can push. Yeah, that E's got fucked. That didn't shove out. I think that would freeze if he plays it right. Kind of gankable, but not really. I am gankable. Right. That's still charming. It still got me. You hate to see it. I die to ganks every fucking game. Every game? Every game I die to fucking ganks. I can't help it. How am I even gankable there? I thought Eve sucked dick early game. How did that charm get me? Fuck. Every game, man. I just can't escape fucking ganks. Can't escape them. I gotta go back to respecting junglers. I've been dying literally every game to these shitbag ganks I shouldn't die to. It's like a really bad habit, you know? A really bad habit for sure. We knew she was there. I guess I just get cocky. I'm not sure. Not sure what I do. Shitbag fucking ganks. I thought I could outplay that, I guess. Almost did, but like I said, I don't know. Her charm, I guess she doesn't have to hit the Q. She just has to auto you, right? Definitely not good. Not good. Kennan's got a fat ass lead now. Hextech revolver on his first buy. That's really like nutty. We'll get it down. We'll get it down, Pat. We'll get it down. We'll get there.
We'll get there.
He's not giving me these fucking cues. Nice, good job, bottom. He's gonna pop six here, for sure, right? 100%. He's gonna pop six, any one of these minions. I had to get this shoved out, but I had to not die. Oops. I know he's gonna pop six any minion here. I gotta screw him. Nice, we got it shoved out. That's a blessing itself. Cool, not bad. Not bad. Not bad at all. PCK. Hey, what's up, Osirine? What's up? Hey, Catademics. Catademics. Oh, I seen you in the chat. What chat did I see you in? Which chat was it? I was watching earlier. Ah, Catademics. What chat? Hit me with it. Fuck. Nice to see you. Since you were a jungle main Manko, would you have an easier time knowing when you're most gankable if that helps from getting fucked? Yeah, I should know, but I stopped jungling when the new jungle hit. Like, I was a jungle main for like years, but the new jungle kind of changed the path things, so that's when I stopped jungling. So the new jungle, I don't really know the timings still, which is embarrassing. I should know the timings and all that. But yeah, when the scuttle crab got delayed a minute, that's when I actually stopped jungling. So it's like, and that created like a whole new meta. Junglers can do like literally any path, so it kind of threw me for a loop. So I don't have all the jungle knowledge I used to. And usually I know that the gank's coming, but I get greedy. Usually I know the gank's coming, but it's like I have to push out the wave, because when in high elo, if the enemy laner has a freeze, that's like worse than dying sometimes. And I know that, but sometimes I just get cocky and I think I can push it out when I can't. I think it's just me really just being greedy then on. Like, I usually when I die, I know the ganks are coming. I just get super greedy. Usually, like it's that Eve, I knew she was coming, but I thought I could outplay it there. So it's more like, it's more just like a playstyle. A playstyle change I need than knowing the ganks are coming or not. Usually I'm pretty good about knowing the ganks are coming. I just have to kind of respect enemy jungle and shit, which I never do. I'll W for a Q all day. All day, baby. I gotta Q max more in certain lanes. This is like going swimmingly. Q max is something that is definitely viable and I need to take advantage of more. Like this lane, look at his health now, you know? He's already half health. It's protecting me from him all-inning me. Kane's here, so I'm just gonna keep playing aggressive, I think. I'm not sure about this one. Yeah, that was a little scuffed, but it's all good. I flash just to be safe, because one stun I die there. Except a little scuffed dive. It's nothing in the world. So, okay, so I'm gonna respect Eve, I'm not gonna stay. I'm gonna bounce. There she is, cool. Boom, and like I said, we're gonna go Banshees this game. Nice, nice little purchase. Manko, one of the issues I ran was a lot of people just going Spectre Cows first. How do you counter that? If they go Spectre Cow and they're playing a tank, you can't do anything. You just farm. Or poke really safely. Like, if you're versing Siren and they go Spectre Cow, you're never going to kill him. So just farm. It's not even worth trying to kill him. You know what I mean? Just farm. I know he's probably... Damn, if I yoinked that crab, that would have been nutty. I knew you was in that area. Really, bro? You're feeding. You're gonna dance with me? You wanna dance, Karthus? I got my shrooms for Eve, yeah. She held that one. I think that will scare her away, the fact that she just ate that shroom. I'm gonna deny this cannon. She actually stayed. Dude, this Eve just ate that shroom to the forehead and actually stayed. Leave me alone. Fucking noobs, dude. I gotta hit him with this. Oh, come on. Motherfuckers. I think he still gets that. He should be able to get that. Oh. We'll take that. It's a 2-for-1. See, like that. For example, I knew Eve was in the area, but I'm like, oh, this Eve's not going to actually stay top. She's not actually going to stay top after sitting on my shroom, and what do you know? She fucking comes right back top lane. Shit like that. It's like, what? It, like, mind boggles me, you know? Because it's just like, I would never do that because I have a brain, but some of these players, they don't give a shit. So it's like I have to bring my IQ down to their level to understand them a little more. Like, that was really dumb by Eve. Why would she just hit a shroom? She has like no health. She actually stays and just comes back for a repeat gank. It's like insane. You know? Ooh, I think he wins that. Nice. Trash jungle. So I don't have a problem, like, I know when I'm getting ganked, I just don't respect it ever. Just a cocky fuck. This guy's 1-3, so I can just dance with him all day. Gucci, what up, big guy? I watched your game earlier. Yeah, so Ryan, like I said, I have to stoop down to these idiots' levels and expect all these bullshit ganks, because it happens every game. What's up, Gucci? Yeah, I watched that game. Oh, I thought it would hit the shroom. He didn't. It's fine, though. He might die, he might not. We'll see. Yeah, that's fine. We got all his health, and he's mid, so we can, like, slow roll it. I just don't want to go 1-for-1. Karthus is a stupid lane. It's not a good lane. He doesn't have TP, so this is fine. We see Eve on the map. An enemy has been slain. Maybe I just get this tower here. That'd be great. Knight Omega level 3? Yeah, Gucci Shroom, you shouldn't argue, man. Never worth it. Like I said, I watched the game. It was fun. I watched it from a couple of perspectives. There's like a couple of streamers in that game. Knight Blue 3, of course, and like a couple of small streamers. Eve's coming. Karthus still has R. Okay. I think we can yoink this quick. Nice. Thanks for the host, Gucci. Thank you, buddy. Just gonna base. I don't think that's the ticket. I think I'm gonna go Nashers. I think Nashers is still better here. You gotta be really careful when to build Nashers and when to build Torment, but I think this game, they're all squishy. They're all behind. I think I can afford to go Nashers real quick and then Torment. Can Kane kill top? I think Kane can go top and kill him. Hey, dude, fuck off. What's up, Shalalalalalu? She's gonna sit mid. She's her. Nice, Eve showed mid, so she's not gonna be ganking him. It's awesome. Unless she flashes, I'm pretty safe. She's just wasting time mid, which is good for me. Good for our team. We are throwing a little bit, but I'm not worried yet. Pipkin to Bun with the resub. What's up, Pip? Hey, dude. Pipkin to Bun, and also Pryonic and Space Cocaine from earlier. Welcome, guys, to the Muscle Modes. Pipkin, Pryonic, and Space Cocaine, thank you. Welcome back. Thank you. The Muscle Modes. Yee. Yeah, we're starting to throw. This is getting alarming. I have to make sure I'm not the one that throws. Nice. Ooh. I just want to get this turret. If I can get this turret, that'd be great. Nice. Sometimes you don't need to get kills, man. I got two turrets, top and mid. I'm chilling. You know Eve's gonna come over here as well. Eve and Kennan are gonna rotate, right? Kinda just waiting for Eve, to be honest. I think Eve's gonna come right here. I have Ignite, I could pop her. That's what I would do if I was Eve. I'd be hauling ass to Drake. So we're gonna give it a second. I don't give a shit about top lane. Big brain Teemo player. Big brain, baby. Can't get the cannon though. Cannon too hard. Meku can see the future? You already know, baby. You already know. Whoa. Leave me alone. I just need some more gold. Eh, I don't need to be with my team here. I don't need to be with my team. I can get this turret. If MF and Morg are going top, I can definitely get this turret real quick. That'd be better than grouping. Maybe I can't get this turret. Spanky, 14 months. I'm enjoying this tank top. How does it look on me, Manko? Spanky, it looks fucking great, buddy. You fucking goofball. How does this tank top look on me? Do I look pretty in pink? Yes, you do, Spanky. Spanky, welcome back to the Muscle Moves, buddy. 14 months. I love having you here. My fucking man. That made me giggle. You fucking goofball. That's good stuff. I'm gonna give it just one wave and I'll probably go buy my shit. Can I flash this? I'm gonna die for it. Just kidding. I'm not kidding. If I flash, I don't think I live. That's fine. I might have lived if I flashed, I won't lie. I may have lived if I flashed. But I don't even think it's worth it. I don't give a fuck about that death. Hey, we got an assist too, nice. Let's go get Torment. If your team is losing, is it worth the split push? Yes, usually when my team's losing, I split push. You gotta think of it this way. If I'm with that team fight, do I have an impact? If you have an impact, if you think you can carry the fight, group up. If you think your team is just shit, like whenever I lose faith in my team, if my team is shit, I'll just split push and pray. Sometimes it works, but guess what? If I was in a team fight, you know, if my team's shit and they're not doing their roles, I'm gonna lose the team fight whether I'm there or not. So I'll just split push and just pray that the enemy team throws. That's kind of the strategy. It's really judgment call. Every game, it's always judgment call. And that's why good players make the right judgment call all the time. Bad players make the wrong judgment call. Only way you can get better at calling those scenarios is playing more. The more times you're in that scenario, the better you can read it, essentially. Well, here I'm going to group up. I think I can wipe them. Fizz took the spot lane. I was going to wipe him. If Fizz didn't do that, I would have wiped him. Oh, this Karthus might be me, my bitch. If he holds his shroom, it's going to be nice. Come on, Karthus. Oh, he went mid. He went bottom for me. Let's dance. We know Eve's coming. Fizz is still putting pressure bottom. Wait. My spell shield didn't break. Nice. MF's the only one that kills everybody, essentially. That bone plating. Holy shit. He's still somewhere. What's that guy doing? Okay, nice. That was free. Let's go get top. I may as well get top too. Oh, PJINC.